very honored and very lucky to be here. In fact, I was reading about Meenakshi's wife of a dear friend of mine, Rakesh, and she was talking of leading a life among left-brained people. You know? What she meant was, as artists, we are very right-brained people. We are very creative, we are very sensitive. And as company CEOs and company managers, we are very left-brained people. So Rakesh is a very successful techie. He's one of the geniuses in terms of tech field, and he runs a company. So his wife felt that he's a left guy, and left guys run companies. So I told her when my psychometric test was done, way back when I joined the job, they normally do it for people who are joining a company. I was 90% right-brained. So to think that, so the sensitivity will be very high, you know, that I do appreciate, but I think the play of a brain is very, very different in terms of how it comes up. So I have a lot of respect for all artists and creative people, because the emotional capacity that you have, which is gifted by God, is much more than a normal person. You know? And being working in an insurance company, I meet millions of people. That's my job. What I've seen is people who are very sensitive and they have a very beautiful mind. They're able to create things which you can't imagine. No? But they have a problem because they're so sensitive and they're so creative. They have to be very careful with their mind, no? How it progresses. While people who are not so creative and people who are more into the rational part of the world, very logical and everything, I don't think they have to be very worried about their mind as such, because for them everything is rationality and they're able to see things very clearly. So from an artist's perspective, when God gives you this gift of a very creative mind, at the same time, you have to be very careful with the way your mind has to be, because the swings of emotions are very, very huge. So somewhere when you appreciate the smaller parts of life, it is so beautiful. At the same time, you go down to the sorrow part of life, a very big swing. So no, and that is the beauty that you have, and that is the experience that you have, which makes it very special. So, this is not a speech. I don't speak with prepared speeches. I always give from my heart. Immense respect for people who are blessed by God to have this kind of variety. And the main thing is very close to me, because I believe a lot in contemplation. And Mahatma Buddha is a legend in terms of what he could do in terms of contemplation. And you know, in spite of being a prince, going and figuring out about what the beauty of life is about. I'm sure Mahatma Buddha will also be about 95-100% right brain. No? Otherwise, he will not be able to do an irrational thing of leaving a kingdom to find truth for people, no? Way back in such an early time. So know that you are blessed. Know that a lot of respect for people like you across fraternity from the corporate world. Fraternity came to invite me, asking her. I normally don't go to a place where, no, I meet so many artists, and I'm super excited I'll come there. Probably the first time I interact with all of you. I'm looking forward to seeing your work. But I thought, one, I should apologize for coming late. And second, tell my true feelings in terms of how I see an artist and how I see an individual. Thank you very much for being there. I read about you before I came, about all the painting you did for our president, first lady president, you know, and all the experiences that you had. And also, it's very thankful that you could, you know, come here and encourage team, and I heard about you also in terms of all the encouragement we are going to very proud. And I was telling, I'm ready to know, look at how do we make it bigger in times to come, because artists have to recognize, but all the gifts that I give from my company are by local artists which I pick up. I never buy from, you know, something which is from a shelf or something. It has to be done by an artist which I pick up to give us gift. We have to encourage art, we have to encourage creative mind like this. Thank you for being here. Thank you.